Hello everybody, I'm back on the mouse, doing a thing. Here I am, doing it. Oh, I remember, we didn't know where we were going, so that way.
Raptron
Ice, that's the one. Is it in the home delivery elevator?
Well, he said it was on the top floor.
She glitch.
Went through.
It is. Oh, that was the wrong bullet.
I don't think there's anything in ladies. Oh, I didn't get this far. How silly of me.
Big old balls.
I did get this far.
Elevator.
Ah,
wrecked. Obviously, there's a bin in the way here.
There's a button there. Can you... No. Where's your N button telling you to go? Away.
Ah.
Oh, bloody hell.
Of course. Whee!
So of course you'd have this in a department store.
Makes sense.
Get it.
Missed.
Nice.
Looks like try the again.
Plasma department is back that way. Press C. I'm
sure we'd find something
C.
Useful there.
C?
Ah. Streets.
Where are they? Up.
Oh, yeah. Right. Have a good shot.
My face.
Ow. He's having a lovely time.
She's enjoying it. I'm taking a few ideas. Big one, small one, some as big as your head.
Just reminding myself of the button. Oh, look.
A circus of values.
Gene banks sell things.
That is our mission to come here for, I think.
Oh, no one. Wait, hang on.
Since when did they sell upgrades?
Well, this is a crazy world, isn't it?
Oh, my message tone.
Yes, it is as well.
Right, they're the upgrades for... So it's is that possession for less at the bottom, right?
Yeah. Worth it?
100, yeah. I don't remember in bloody Infinite when it was the first upgrade for that was $1,600. It's 100 here.
Well,
sorry, it's Silver Eagles.
Earlier start of the game, innit?
Mm. You're probably fine for now. Unless you want to upgrade that before we've got it.
Before we got it, yeah.
Adds an area offensive. What's the other one? Makes it strong.
Yeah.
Doesn't say duration. I seem to remember it takes fuck all time.
I'll pass. Let's check out the shop. Probably do some ammo though, couldn't we? Oh, we can only carry 12.
We need to get that upgraded.
And that's it.
Okay.
Excellent shot.
Plasmids.
Yep. And it seems like the right thing to do.
It's but not it the, wants us to do it's not the way, so that's like good.
Fucking haunting cunt up there.
Mm-hmm.
Good grief! Wine me! Dine me! Maybe I'll let you ride me!
Like the electric camel. Sold to me by Dappy.
Topical.
Cream.
Months ago.
Topical cream.
Right, love, what the f. Worried about that fucker over there.
You should be.
Come on, I'll treat you to some hindsight. He'll lean in again.
I'll progress.
Okay.
But not properly progress, obviously.
Progress properly is it? Pardon? What the hell are you doing? Yes?
Still looking.
Ah, right, he's in death mode. Tell Sammy, because Sammy.
I don't want Sammy. I want you.
Oh, fine. You know what?
I'll take over, mate. All right.
Because I thought Sammy's something.
Kiddlywinks. So unpredictable. Bloody hell.
Take it!
Great!
I actually find myself really frustrated when James playing. Not that he's playing badly, but I just want to play. Keeps me awake. So really, I'm already twice as alert as I was 30 seconds ago just by playing. delicious goods. Devil's kiss, I've got it. I wonder if that was I don't know if Jay got the season pass. I wonder if Devil's Kiss was an automatic one we got with the season's pass. I'll have to ask him. When he returns from constantly putting children to bed tonight. It's his job as a parent. Sometimes you just have to put a child in a bed and go to sleep. GDS, go to sleep. Oh my god. Oh yes, happy with that.
Perfect.
I really enjoy playing these games on PC.
You knowingly promoted all man winter with the implication it produced
Ruffles!
Ice, not dry ice. The ice sculpture
was outside making a multitude of noises. Such as constantly rustling.
A month later.
Should have called it Russell.
Pounds of it. And who's still putting the room rental?
Right.
Oh, not you.
Yeah, you lost your girl, mate.
Son of a bitch.
For anyone wondering why I just said, he's in death mode, you may have noticed previously when he's appeared, those things around his ears, he's actually got cochlear implants. Means if he's not wearing them, he's completely deaf.
Just coming from the ice rink.
The fun thing about cochlear implants is that if you've got any hearing left at all, when you get them, it's not there anymore.
Really?
Yeah.
That's to bypass your original hearing.
Yeah, because they drill in and they just fucking... And anything that was there that would have worked, no more.
Jesus.
Mm-hmm. And there's a risk as well that the cochlear won't take, which will just completely fuck you.
God above.
Tell me about it. But is it taken? Apparently when you first get them and your head has to start learning how to hear again because it's completely different. And when you first start hearing, apparently it's meant to be sort of robotical sort of noises you'll hear.
God, that sounds awful.
Weird.
Remember the pictures that you sent to me of him when he was in hospital recovering?
A fucking great bandage around it. Enormous.
Massive great bandage around his head. With one of those horrible cardboard sicky bowls.
Oh yeah.
Absolutely pale as anything. With just like he's in incredible pain.
Had his head drilled into twice that day. Which is no fun for anybody. Let's see if I can find a picture to share with you lovely people.
But luckily it works. Oh, something that I brought up with the viewers just then. You know when we started and we had... You know when we started and we had two Vigors?
Fire.
Already.
Yes.
Was that a result of you getting a season pass for the game? Or was that
I think that's just it. But you got to remember, we would have had the fire one clearly, because in the start, you like a fire with a thumb, don't you? So that makes sense, you would have had the fire one, I guess, because that's just like the cheese and bones.
That's the first job anyway, isn't it? The carbine is burst fire.
Yeah.
Not single shot, which is what it was.
Yeah.
Yeah, the carbine was a pop, pop, pop.
I thought it was a burst one, maybe.
No. burst gun was the burst fire one. Oh, I hacked a safe.
Good man.
And we got an infusion.
Good.
Void lamp. That's why I did it. Not for the game, just to please you. Everything I do, do it for you.
Reasons.
Whatever the reasons, right for
right,
you.
Right, before... Ah, there we go. That's the one, isn't it, mate?
Yeah. Absolutely horrendous.
There we go. A kid looking miserable as fuck. Somewhat out of it.
Somewhat. Well, I can honestly hold my hand up and say I don't know how I'd feel if I had my head drilled into.
Shaken.
But not stirred.
Right.
I probably would be stirred as well.
They're probably more vibrated than anything.
Yeah, as in shaky to fuck.
I'm trying to convince him that he really wanted to actually get it done. So you'll be like RoboCop, you'll be a fucking cyborg, yo. No problem. He legitimately got electrical circuits and shit in his head now.
Mm.
That makes him a cyborg.
It actually does.
Son of a bitch drank every last bottle.
$6 million man. Do you remember, do you remember Goodness Gracious Me? One of the sketches, right. they did the $6 million rupee man. Obviously rupees are fucking worthless. I can't remember what he had. I can't remember.
Just fucking YouTube it, I'm sure it's
there.
Yeah,
it's brilliant.
I'm sure I understand.
Like cardboard fingers or something stupid.
Yeah.
Where'd you find that?
It was like, you put a special hat on or something. I don't know.
Goodness gracious me, what a fucking show that was. Download that.
It's really cringeworthy to watch now.
Is it?
It was like 15 years ago.
Yes.
I don't know.
Mind you, I'd argue the Fast Show holds up.
Oh, it does, but definitely.
Harry Enfield and Friends does not.
No. The best thing Goodness Gracious Me ever did was Asian Top Gear.
Trying to fit about 15 people into a Fiesta. The decorative tissue box.
Well, yeah, that was it. There was a decorative tissue box. There's a bit where there's a presenter and he was stood outside the guy's house with his wife. He's like, would you like to show me the vehicle? He's like, of course. So the husband walks towards the vehicle and then the wife goes to walk as well and the presenter's like, man first. Like, God.
It was, yeah, that's definitely on YouTube. We've seen that again since.
Search Asian Top Gear. Goodness gracious me, for a right giggle.
And another fun fact about Goodness Gracious Me is it almost gave us our second EP title. Well, it did. We just never made the EP in the end. Mm. It'd be Goodness Gracious Bears, obviously.
Right, so I need Shock Jockey.
You better get it then.
Where do I get it from?
I don't know. Have you tried pressing N?
No, it's a side.
I know you're the client
quest.
And all, but I've gone about
to get into that secret room.
The book does not include DLC. My purpose here is none of your
concern. So you don't understand this story, it winds for ages. Ages and ages, cycling an airlock. An account is in arrears.
My clients simply want to see matters set
to right. He did it before, but actually not this one. The problem is it doesn't look like an airlock on the other side, it's just a regular room. That's if it's not crashed. There, look.
What's the
samurai?
Fuck?
Yeah, go on, fuck it. Hello, Fuzzy.
Oh, he's not very good, is he?
Old Man Winter!
That'll do!
What's in there?
Samurai, I don't think he's very good. Why the fuck is there a samurai? Can anyone explain? Fuck's that to the left and up? Oh, it's a bullet hole.
Why is a carbine burst fire? Makes no sense. This is a rifle.
It is a rifle. But this is Rapture. And nothing makes sense.
Nothing is everything what it does not seem.
Exactly.
Reload that. Pick up that. Boom.
Probably that one.
Which one, that one?
Yeah.
Got the money, mate. Let's spend it. Not that infinite when we finish the game with about £10 million.
Yes, that's how much we had.
It was.
Well done.
Thank you. Oh, no, that's the wrong one. Many wrong ones.
I am going to Google where the shop jockey is. Because I'm intrigued. You've set off a wave of curiosity.
Love it when I do that. Tiddly bomb pom, big boom thick fart. Oh, I got a machine gun. Mr. DeWitt. I know why they've got the boxes on their head.
Why?
Because they're the box populi.
Oh, fuck off.
Shot Elizabeth in the face then. Would have got away with it, because she's unshottable. Quickly, Jay. The answers.
Apparently, it's just more skyhooks.
Oh, there's a bloody thing there. Evil. Weapon damage increases when the player is aiming using sights. Got a hat already. Melee strikes three times as far, but also consume 20% of your shield. Equip. Anything that takes away. So I'm going back to the skyhooks, am I?
Yeah, I think so.
Because there was a second run that we never used. Sorry, guys. It's all part of the fun. Isn't it, Jay?
Yes.
Stop looking at titties. No titties. Love it when I wind Jay up. He's totally just like, I wasn't doing anything. Because he genuinely isn't, but he's so panicked. Wasn't doing anything. Dick pics. Send naked penis pictures too. Jay, and you won't look at him. Because he's not looking at anything. I think I brought the airlock, Jay.
Excellent.
Should I leave it to it?
Probably.
I must say I'm disappointed.
Oh, no, that's not interesting. What is this, madness?
What's yours? Mine's on my coaster, that's how you know.
Our coasters have been mixed up.
Legit broke that door.
I think you have.
Right.
Can't escape. Won't give me the option because it's trying to open that door. Jay, we're trapped.
Nah, we're fine.
Oh, we've got a weapon menu.
Good.
Have
we always been there? Wait, hang on. No, we've got more weapons. So we've got BioShock 1 and 2 sort of things as far as weapons are concerned.
Please tell me we couldn't do that in Infinite.
No, because it was always like replace weapon, wasn't it?
Yeah, like it is now. Hold to pick this up.
Yeah, but you always threw the other one away.
Oh, you did, yeah. Sure, thank God for that. Right. Jay, the game is broken.
Good.
Fucking look at it.
Is there a different door you could be playing with in the meantime?
There's this one, which won't do anything because it's waiting for that door, because it's an airlock.
Excellent.
So that's why the game's broken.
Perfect.
Started the checkpoint.
Good man.
No idea where I am now. Turn to the burst pipes on the first floor. Oh! So does that mean home delivery?
Right, it's in Fontaine's plasmids.
Right.
Of course it is, that makes sense.
We've not got there yet.
Because it was a lockpick thing. Do you have lockpicks now?
Yeah.
Do it.
Where is it?
It's round here somewhere.
Okay.
It's on another floor, I think.
You can also pause using tab.
That's fun.
Is it M for map? No, that's also pause. M for pause.
Just get on the fucking skyline until you see something relevant. He's going down, I think. He started down, didn't he?
Yeah.
Or is it up here? There it is.
Where?
To the left. Where Fontaine's plasmids is.
My head.
Which is open. It's in here somewhere. So I'm going to give you any more information than that.
More specific now?
Make your way inside. Dispatch group splicer. When they're all dead, open up the safe that is glowing. Pick up some more lockpicks that way.
Here it is.
Good.
It was genuinely. I walked past this a couple of times and I just ignored it.
So, excellent gameplay, Chris.
Go ahead!
I deserve that.
Yes, you did.
Health kits do not go as far as they did in Infinite. I seem to remember.
Because our health kit, health bar rather, is incredibly low compared.
No, but normally in Infinite you pick one up and it'll just fill you. Whereas that one didn't.
But then there was always 25%, 50% and 100%ers. And probably 75% as well.
Oh, I didn't think there was.
Anyway, you've got your shock jockey now, so you can go and electrocute those doors and shit. Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a
department store? We needed somewhere to put Fontaine's button. Why not shut
Fontaine's
down the competition?
Fontaine's butt?
The
oh, button then.
I thought Andrew Ryan was all about
somewhere
free
to put his
markets
big butt. Where am I going?
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you
I've
find the other
just come from there. Why am I now up here?
Either way.
Because I came
Fontaine's
up the stairs.
Dead.
Time for bed. Where the fuck am I going, Jay?
Down there, probably. Maybe.
Back to the plasmids, where I just came from.
Oh, right. Was it the other side of the plasmids?
Oh, there's the door.
That says exit and everything. It's probably there.
Oh, my God. So sorry.
Ignore us.
Much sorry. Heavy apologies.
I was looking at the phone. Krusty was looking at the game. Not thoroughly, though, as we've established. Hi.
Oh, I jumped for no reason.
Don't worry. You're fine. Sure, let's have another sound.
Right, so where was the thing?
Was it was down.
Down.
Don't hold it to that, you'll just have to trust that I'm not wrong. There you go. To your left.
Oh, God. Well, this is one of them. Is this progression, though?
It's, I don't think so. No, it's clear now, because it wants us to go that way.
Same right going in a lift.
Is that me? No, it was you. Oh, it was progression.
Was what does prêt-à-porter mean in French, Jay?
I don't know.
Ready to wear.
I took German.
Ready to wear.
I didn't want to take German. I moved around here and they didn't do Spanish, which is what was taking
you
in
the famous sandwich chain Pret-a-Manger?
Let's humour you and say I do.
It means ready to eat.
Lovely. Manger.
Manger, to eat. Porte, to wear. Ready to eat my sandwich, wear. Where is my sandwich? Stop wearing my sandwich. Right, so we don't want beer.
I'm in the sandwich shop. Tuna mayonnaise on seeded roll.
The less you ask, the better it will be.
The less you ask, the more sandwich you get.
What? I want a sandwich.
All them half-eaten ones downstairs.
Oh, yeah. I'm fucking hungry now. I'm getting more of that barbecue.
I'm in the sandwich shop. I'm just nipping to the sandwich shop. Want do you want anything from the sandwich shop? We are right back here.
Right back here. This was a mistake. What the fuck is that? That's twice that's done that now.
The stereo farted.
Aww.
Why?
Because he's got wind.
Maybe.
Of the situation. Wordplay.
Yes. More wine. I can finish this bottle.
And now we're here, which is a place that we have been, but a place that we might not necessarily want to be.
Add a little extra dribble.
Oh, Preta. Oh my god. I am such a fucking idiot.
What?
Well, this. I thought, oh, this is the place that we've been before. And then I looked and there's Preta Porte. Because that was an elevator that it originally came through, and we went, oh, let's go to the winter thing.
Yeah.
And we just didn't go that way.
Oh, because we're meant to make a freezy bridge to go across there, that's what we're doing.
We are, yeah.
Right,
but
so there's something else to do. No, I'm fucking loading.
I'm just nipping to the daily bread. More people?
No.
I dealt with fast and hard, with much vigour.
And furious anger, those who threaten to poison and destroy my brothers.
And you will know my name is the Lord. When I lay down my vigors.
Pardon?
Vigors.
Okay.
Upon me. No! Oh, me vigors. You are excused. You shall diminish and go into the west. No, box man!
Open it.
There!
Right. More ammo. Yes, it worked. Apparently there's somebody still around. Haberdashery. Right. Let's try it again.
Get piss off. I went and got the barbecue. Amazingly cold barbecue. It's fucking cold barbecue. Don't really need that much food. Fuck off, dog. Got so excited because I went in the fridge.
Well, the good news is I'm back at the broken door.
Oh,
it's still broken.
Still broken. Probably should have progressed. Maybe that's the trick. Oh, we can't now, can we? You fucked it. At least I've got
barbecue.
The South Carolina
mushroom. Right.
God, that's a full
restarted it again. And this time, got a shock jockey, and it's put me where I want to be. So I'm just going to ignore all the temptations.
Why not fucking open this yet?
Have we tried that before?
Yeah, it's like our fucking fourth bottle of it. It's brilliant.
Great stuff. Mm.
Owe me no explanation.
Yeah, because you poured it all over pizzas around here before.
After Fontaine went down city.
Sounds like the kind of thing I do.
I don't know.
So
you
good.
Have a reason for every stupid thing you've
if you
ever done.
If you can get Red's True Barbecue sauces where you are,
showing up,
do so.
Peaked.
So fucking good. Generous dollop of South Carolina mustard with some devil wing barbecue on the side. This one doesn't like coming out of the bottle. Mm. Oh, that's good. Right, what's this? Pork chop. No. Yep, that's actually frozen.
Really?
Yep. We'll just have to eat in a few parts. Where can I put this where the dog won't get it? Piss off, it's frozen, you're not having it. I thought it looked a bit frosty. Closer inspection, there are some of the crystally bits. Oh well, at least I've got a mouthful of sauce.
Man seems alright.
That's a fat bit. I had to adjust the settings on my fridge recently, you see, because it wasn't making things cold, and now it's making things too cold, apparently. It's no good, is it?
You know what else is no good?
What?
Having to leave the pulling of the leather till the next part.
Oh, no, not again.
Yes, again.
No, pull leather.
Bye-bye again.
Bye.
Bye-bye.